clear. Dan van der Beek stays in the game. A little bit of footwork there. Managing to keep the ball alive. Van Schalkwyk was up there. Now, have they lost that ball forward? Yeah, it's a turnaround. O'Halloran. Cullen. I told you not to let him stop watching him for a second. And here goes Christian Cullen, as man on man. It's Van der Vesthuizen against Cullen. Cullen could make mincemeat of him here. Oh, so simple it is with such brilliance. Don't stop watching him, I said to the Bulls.
You've got to go for him. Look at that. There's Jaco Espa. He saw the gap and it was wide. So all that good Bulls work comes to naught. Having a watch there, and then he's always going to beat him at pace.
Well, he was actually just easing off, wasn't he? He never really cracked on the pace. Just a little wobble of the hips. The legs went one way, the hips went the other way. And I must say, Jaco van der Vesthuizen had no chance. It's a good-looking kick by David Howell. And the Hurricanes up to double figures.